à Disneyland Paris. Nous vous conseillons de noter dès maintenant l'emplacement exact de votre véhicule et de ne pas oublier de...
So...
There you go.
Is it?
Yes, Thursday.
Oh, James. Yes, so today's Thursday and this is the... Are you sure?
Positive.
Right. So today... Today's Thursday and this is the 26th anniversary of Disneyland Paris. Woohoo! I don't know if they're going to do anything special for it. We've not been in the parks yet, even though it's the afternoon. We went swimming this morning. Chilled out.
Morning.
Yeah, just lazy people now, I think. And we're going in the village. I'm going to go to Annette's. I'm going to get some lunch.
Yes.
If I can continue to walk on a moving escalator while holding the camera without falling flat on my face. Might happen. We'll see you in Annette's. Look at the Corvette. Little white Corvette. Wow, okay. They're not as spacious, are they? Bonjour. If you're ever looking for a breakfast in Disney Village and you come to Annette's, this one is a really good breakfast. And we've decided David and I are both going to have the blue cheeseburger. And then I'm going to have a peanut butter and caramel milkshake. These old jukeboxes used to actually play music, but if you look up here, it's like a franc. So it was back in the day when you still had francs. I remember coming here actually back then.
They did actually used to work in here.
Yeah, they did. That was my peanut butter and caramel milkshake. There's about half of it left. Forgot to get the camera out, I just tanned it. It's gorgeous. We're looking forward to getting stuck into this thing. Although why I got this green thing, I don't know. I don't like them. Maybe he'll eat it for me.
What?
That green thing.
Gherkin?
Yeah.
Don't know, I'm not keen on them myself.
Oh well. So this is what we get after yesterday's sunshine. We thought we'll just wear hoodies, no jackets, no nothing. And then this happened.
Heaven's open.
It is chucking it down. That mug's really cute as well, actually. So, Star Wars much? Dave. Chewy slippers.
Don't think we'll get them in my size, unfortunately.
Yeah. Star Wars books.
Uh-huh.
Color book.
A to Z.
This is really cute, but it's leather, so I think it would be too hot. I think Chewy talks, but Chewy has a little bag, like lightsaber pencils. Porg mug.
Porg.
That's a good size of mug, isn't it?
It is. Do or do not. There is no try.
Oh, these ones are cute. I think he's got a little baby. I'm really liking Stitch just now. Got zoom zooms. I've got quite a few. And I can never remember who I have and who I don't have. Who's that?
Don't know, where do you find the name?
I don't think you do. I think it's the dog out of Pocahontas. Oh, that's really nice. I wish we had room for things like this in the house. Was it last year I was obsessed with finding one of them?
Yes.
And I couldn't find one anywhere, and this year I'm sort of okay about that. Is that the clock from Phantom Manor?
It is.
They're really nice, but they're about 70 euros. Oh dear, look at all the Lego for you to buy. Lego Buzz and Woody. Lego Tron cycles. Ooh, the Lego Death Star is 500 euros. Ouch. Sorcerer Mickey.
That would take some building.
Not half.
Out of stock at the moment. Look what much it would be. Did you see?
Yeah.
Did you show it again?
Yeah. 800 euros.
Yeah.
So not only is it now chopping down marine, it's actually getting cold.
It's not that bad.
I need my coat.
We'll be back shortly.
I'm desperate to go into this clothes shop here to have a look at their ears. Only it's shut for some reason, and we don't know why it's shut, but there's people inside.
No.
If we peer in over the window here, we might see some of the ears that they've got. That's just some of their ears. They don't have the ones that I can't find, but they've got really nice ones.
But they don't have the rose gold.
No. This is ridiculous. Yesterday we were just wearing t-shirts. Today it's like Eskimos. At least I'm warm though, I was getting really cold.
It's
no. We really enjoyed that meal in Annette's actually. Like, Annette's is always really good, but it felt even better today. The food was really, really nice. The service was really fast. Can't fault that today. And there were people on roller skates, which we've not seen for a long time.
Yep.
Parks are emptying a wee bit as well, which is good for us for getting on things. Probably because it's like monsoon. Ta-da! Look at this. It's very wet. And it's more than just an April shower. La la la, let's let go shower. La 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 la. Do you like my singing?
No.
Chose de bizarre ici. We'll be right back.
Bref, it's only 4 o'clock. See you tomorrow.